Okay, now we're recording. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to do the race car game. And the rule is this: you just have to start on some place like maybe here, right? And if you're racing with somebody, you've got to flip for position. And the rule is this: you can change what your move is by one every turn. So right now, to start with, my move is 0-0, right? And I'm going to move over one. So now my move is 1/0 up or down, right? And then I could move over 2, right? I'm going to move over 2. And then I could also move over 3, and I might move 1 down, be kind of racy there. So 3/1 down, that's a down, right? And then I could go 4/, nothing down, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, so 4/0. And then I could go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5/, nothing down, right? But now I'm in trouble here because I've got to actually turn around here. So I'm slowing down now. I'm gonna go 4/. Yeah. Anything
down. Starting right there in
your. Oh yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Here. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, do I unstaple it?
Yeah, unstaple it. Stick it on the stack here.
You won't play.
Okay, and then I can go 3/ and 1 down. I'm going to take this corner a little while. Yeah, just a sec. I'm making a little video on how to do it. Okay, so 4/, I'm going to go 3/ and 1 down. I'm going to take this corner a little while because now I have to go at least 2/, and I could go 2 down, right? Right, now I have to go at least 1/, and maybe I could go 2 down, right? So now I'm 1/, and 2 down. Oh wait, this guy here was 2/2 down. Right. This guy's 1/2 down. I'm running out of ink. Okay, and then my next move has to be 0/, and I'm gonna choose 2 down. So 0/2 down. Oh, I'm changing color. I'm gonna change to blue. Now I'm blue. Okay, so I'm 0/2 down, and now let's see, I can start going backwards. So I'm going to go 1 down, 1/. Yeah? So -1, right? And 1/, and so -1, right? -1 this way, -1 that way, right? And now I could go 2/2, right? And now I can go, notice you got to go through 0, 1, 0, -1, right? And now I could go, let's see. 1, 2, 3/, and 2 down. -3, -2. And then I better not take this corner too wide. I'm gonna go, let's see, 1, 2, 3/, and 2 down. Exactly the same move. And now I'm gonna go, 2/2 down. So -2, -2. And now I'm gonna go 2/1 down. -2, -1. Now I'm going to go 1/1 down. All right, so that's a change of 1. That's a change of 1. Now I'm going to go 0/1 down. Now I'm going to go 1 to the right. And 1 down. All right, now I'm going to go 2 to the right. And 1 down. Now I'm going to go 3 to the right and 2 down and 1 down. And now I could just keep going this way, right? I'm going to go 4 to the right. 0. And then I'm going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then now I'm across the finish line. I hope that helps.